Right now, police in far north suburban Zion are trying to figure out what led to five teenagers being shot inside this home. This was the scene just after midnight in the 1800 block of Horeb Avenue. Police tell us four high school-aged children have non-life-threatening injuries. An 18-year-old man is in critical but stable condition after he was shot in the abdomen. Police say this was a targeted attack and there is no risk to the public.